Okay, we're back from the trip, and I tried using my laptop to edit it all, and it just did not work at all. So it is a beautiful Tuesday morning. I'm cranking this bad boy out right now as we speak, and hopefully it gets out in time. I didn't vlog as much as I wanted to, but spending 6 hours at a festival every day and then getting home and just crashing just to go up and do it again made it very difficult. We didn't have any free days to really film, but I do think I will do an aftermath video. Let's bring you back all the way to the first day where everything started, and that is Thursday morning.
All right, it is 6 a.m.
Yo, I got a Hollis, boys. We all good.
Oh, poops on the vlog.
Hello, everyone. It's too dark. Oh. It is 6 a.m., and we are heading out to Toronto to get on the train. Dom, say something funny that isn't... Alright, cool. Anyway, I'll see you people at the station.
Toronto Union Station, and that's everything important.
Hi, Nolan.
Hello.
How are you?
Alright.
Nathan just sneezed on me, and we're on a train. We started our train departure at 10:50. 10:49, 10:50. Nikasa Sukasa, anyway.
Thomas.
He's sitting alone.
No, but I'm not even drinking. He's sitting alone because he contracted ligma. What's ligma?
Okay, before you tell me the ligma jokes aren't funny, I already know. That's why I broke the wall again, and I'm just here to say I'm sorry that I put this in there, but I'll do anything for views, so, you know. Is there anything important that I should say? No. Bye.
Cool, and back to that. What's up, crew? If you want a chance to be in the next one, follow my Instagram at the end of the video.
It's such a shameless, like,
what? You have to. It's called marketing, and
bro,
I'm good at it. Anyway,
it's not really marketing.
Hey, this is me segment, not you segment, you know?
Right.
I'm the star of this vlog, Nolan. Talk to me when you have 28 subscribers. You munch butt.
I mean, am I wrong?
It's one thing about your body that you change.
Thank you so much.
I'm just trying to look at my face now and see what I change.
It's not just your face though.
It's your body.
Yeah, it could be anything.
Does it have to be like something that I was born with differently, or I could like
anything.
Modify right now?
Anything. If you want bigger biceps,
yeah.
You can have
yeah,
them.
That's probably what I'd go for, bigger arms.
What drugs are you doing at Oshiega? And I say dopamine. These are going to be very happy there.
Do we agree? The drugs you're doing at Oshiega?
That was dope. I mean,
the way that dopamine is released, we don't know.
Yeah. Dopamine, serotonin, all the things that make you happy. Huh. It seems Callum gave me a question, and he said, yo, I heard you got BOFA. Is that serious? What's BOFA?
Ladies and gentlemen, we got him.
Hey, DJ Shin, what's the title of your next beat pack called?
Callum's Montreal video.
You know what I'm gonna do?
Chew your food, then talk nicely.
Yeah, I'm gonna do like a West Coast kind of beat pack.
Ladies and gentlemen, there's one golden rule, and that's never bring a camera when you're under the influence of alcohol.
It's your own line, idiot.
One simple rule, don't fall for a thought.
Oh, gonna put it in
yeah,
there.
See what I did there? Ladies and gentlemen, we have made it. Tom, say something.
Oh, I was about to get naked.
Nolan, how nice is this place? Take me down to the Paradise City. What the huck is fappening? Bathsheba here with a PSA to tell you all that Montreal is a bump. This vlog will be dropping on, what day will it be now, Parker? Okay, so this should be coming out Tuesday, which will be the day after we get home from Montreal. So we're kind of cooling. We'll say hello to Nathan. House tour.
Bed Sheba.
That's where I slept.
Closet Sheba. Nolan Sheba.
Shin Sheba.
Everyone's gonna be Tom Sheba. Pook Sheba. Kitchen. Muck. Kitchen. Boff. How's the boff?
The boff is delicious. Get the
perfect.
Wall. Get the wall.
Oh, we're starting a nice little castle. Let's show them what we're working with for now.
We need to go back.
We need to get some more beer.
Where's my point?
Okay, so we're gonna start going through them quickly. 12:30, we are leaving for Osh in 3 hours.
Now I do what I want. There's a hangar where I'm probably gonna hang myself. Bye.
What's up, party people of the US of A? Pause.
I text my accountant, anal service in the mountains.
Cool. We're in Oshiega. We're at the first day. We're about to go to the festival. Hey, Tom. Why don't you be cute and tell everyone what you're excited for? Are you going to cry?
No. Why?
Your eyes are watering.
Eyes aren't watering.
Just say something.
Are my eyes red?
Why would they be red?
I don't know.
Exactly.
Why do you think they're...
What are you excited for? Who are you excited for? There's so many questions to ask.
We're going to be the first people to see Travis Scott perform Astroworld live.
That's what we hope. And the boys here are... up to good stuff. How are you doing?
Up to absolutely no good, let me tell you that much.
Oh, I respect that. Anyway,
I'm just... That's what I need to hear.
Well, he's gonna play us an outro for this clip, but I'm gonna keep it short and sweet because I don't like editing that much. On that laptop, which is a piece of shit. Je l'aime au chien gars.